So guys, we're going to be doing a video on how to reset your engine computer. First step is to disconnect your battery cable, the negative side. And then you wait about 30 or 45 seconds. Then you screw it back on, which it's already been that time, because I had it off a while ago. Go ahead and connect it back. And you'll notice your truck's going to idle different, a lot different, for about 30 seconds maybe. As you can see, I got the side exhaust here, a little bit dirty. Tires kicked mud up on it. It's on dirt road yesterday, but that exhaust sounds pretty good. I have HP tune and cold air intake on here so far. Plan to do more stuff. Next step's probably gonna be the rear end. Try to get 373s or 410s in it. Let me go ahead and connect this negative battery cable back up. I have to set this down because it's kind of hard. So you can hear the fuel pump relay kick in. As I'm doing this, make sure it's good and tight on there too. And when you go to start it, you might want to put your foot on the gas because it's going to die if you don't, because your computer's reset. Alright, here goes nothing. As you notice, the check engine light's gone. Okay, let me let off the gas a little bit. Hear that idle? Let's go to the back. Like sounding like it's got a cam in it almost. Your engine computer is now reset. We'll rev up on it, but got some cops around here that don't really like that. Well guys, there's how to reset your engine computer. I'll holler back at y'all when I get something else in mind.